from morning to 10 at night, sometimes 3 a.m. Fixing guitars for a living, honing and polishing frets, perfecting the intonation and setting the action good. Carving saddles from oxbone, bridges from Brazilian wood. He fixed my old Gibson L00. He reset the neck, used a patch of Bondo. Near the sound or where the wood worn away. From 80 years of age and hard play. Sometimes he'd leave without warning and just close up shop. No sign, no message, no call, no nothing, he just stopped. Coming to work and picking up the telephone. I left more than a few messages for him after the tone. All summer he wouldn't return my calls. Hey Richard, I'd like my guitar back by fall. Got a record to make and a promise to break. A tour in England, a smile to fade. September or maybe October, he called and said it was done. I got in the taxi, got my guitar, and man, that thing sung like a choir of angels, and the neck, it felt great. And that was the last time I saw him, late 2008. Why Richard Collopy, why Richard, why? Did you have to go off with the birds in the sky? You were the best guitar guy out west. I cherished your work and wish you good rest. Why Richard Collopy, why oh why? Did you have to lie down and close your eyes? Close down your shop and I say goodbye. I'll own this guitar for the rest of my life. I'll play this guitar for the rest of my life. Why Richard Collopy, why Richard, why? Why Richard Collopy, why Richard, why? Why Richard Collopy, why Richard? Why Richard Collopy, why Richard?